this is the debut performance of the Cure Days of Fine Pig Band. We're gonna start. The first one is Thad Jones' arrangement of a standard called All of Me. Woo!
That was All of Me, arranged by Thad Jones.
We are now gonna play an original by my friend of mine. His name is Sean Kim. He wasn't able to be here tonight. It's called Broadway Gates, and it's named after Sean and I both went to Columbia, New York, and there's these infamous gates at the front of campus on Broadway. So they're named after that.
Woo!
Thank you.
Cantando
Cooper Malinowski. And Zach Baycak. And also Alex, you on the drums. The next piece we're going to play is an original of mine, the first original of the night. It's called Say the Word.
Thank you.
Alright, now we're gonna play one that I think some of you might know. This is a old Pixar favorite. You might be able to guess what I'm about to say, but this is the Monsters, Inc. theme song.
Oh!
Thank you.
was, let's see if I can remember, Cooper. We had George on piano. Then we had Aaron Coughlin Levine. Alright, so we have one more in this set, and then we're going to take a quick break, and now we're going to do another set of all completely different music. This one is... this is one of my favorites of my own, not to toot my own horn, but...
Give it up for Kira Dagno!
Thank you. This one is called A Speck of Ash, and I always introduce this one by saying, it's kind of creepy, enjoy.
Thank you.
that Nadav? Nadav on the guitar.
Woo!
And Alex Yu on the drums. Alright, this next one, I don't really know how to introduce it, but it's one of my newest ones pre-pandemic. It's called Boys Go to Jupiter to Get More Stupider.
Thank you.
Eric McLaurin. All right, we're gonna invite Erica back up for a couple tunes. The next two tunes are ones written by my good friend Elisa Amador. The first one, I'm just gonna introduce both of them. The first one is called Little Bird, and the second one is called Blood Beats.
Thank you. it's that little bird. Please sing to me, little bird. Sing to me, little bird. It's funny how windows are mirrors to all that is outside and all that is in. And mirrors can become a window when you take a moment to look at your skin. Well, outside the snow is a tumbling blow. Behind this wall is a
The next one is one of my absolute favorite bassy tunes. Actually written by Frank Foster, I think. Tenor player. Anyways, this is called Blues in Hoss Flat.
Thank you.
featured Sam Childs on tenor. Woo! And Isaac Trumpet. We have one more for you, but before I introduce that, I'm going to introduce everybody in the band.
Woo!
Huge thank you to all these guys who are doing this out of their own free will. And we actually have another show on Friday at the Post Underground, which is in Brookline. We will be playing the same stuff, so if you want to, you know, come and hang out again, we would love to see you. Thank you all so much for coming out. Thanks to my mom in the back during the door. And thank you to the Lily Pad and everybody who is involved with the Lily Pad for having us here. All right. I'm just going to run through everybody. Hold your applause until the end, okay? All right, we have Nick Biagini on Barry, Sam Child on tenor, Zach Bankak on alto, Aaron Kaufman Levine on alto,
hi.
Anton Derevianko on tenor. We have Isaac Duval on trumpet, and we have Mark Tipton on lead trumpet.
Yeah!
We have Michael Jurace on trombone. We have Cooper Melanowski on trombone, and we have Josh Gagnon on trombone. And we have. Okay. We have George McLaurin on piano, Nadav Brenner on guitar, Max Schwartz on bass, and Alex Yu on drums. For you. This is one of my absolute favorite charts ever, and it's I like to call it a banger. And I would encourage you all to get up and dance, because this is very much a dance tune. It's called Armando's Roomba, by Chick Corea, arranged by Mike Tomorrow. Yeah, get up and dance. Thank you all so much for coming.
We'll be right back.